Alrighty. Welcome back to some more WWE 2K24 My Rise Unleashed. We have to face Blair Davenport as Psycho Sally. This is who we're playing as.
Get ready for the untamed and unashamed.
Oh, what are you doing here?
The following is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, Psycho Sally.
Recruited by the legendary Justine at WWE tryouts, Psycho Sally has been lighting the world on fire in NXT.
Lighting fires is a serious red flag, Saxton. Seriously, it's on all the lists of deviant behaviors to keep an eye out for.
Oh, wait a minute. That ring gear is something. Is this a onesie? Who do you think you are, Wendy Chu? Oh, God. Smoke everywhere already.
Blair Davenport, the self-proclaimed scourge of the women's division. A mix of gothic charisma and cold-hearted fury.
All right, here we go. What's my objective? Get my ass beat. That's my objective.
Blair Davenport, a very sinister mind and amazing in-ring skills. Now, Michael, a truly merciless competitor who is out to hurt anyone who stands across from her.
Well, if that's what it takes, then so be it.
There's a real buzz in the arena tonight, guys. Anticipation, excitement. You can always feel a
defeat Blair Davenport.
Whenever someone's making their debut.
And you can feel that energy drop like a stone at that.
Oh, wait a minute. Turns the leverage for a pin of their own.
No, it's not.
The hold there.
This is like when we did Tavish.
Oh, God. What a
when
shot
we fought, what's his name? Goldberg? We fought Goldberg as Tavish, didn't we? Who did we fight as Tavish?
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Comes back into the ring.
Wait.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Oh, wait. What's my health at?
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Just driven into the mat.
Boom. Seated drop kick connects.
Shining wizard! That's right, Corey. That was a shining wizard.
Oh, oh my God!
Surfboard leg breaker.
Blair can't seem to get out of.
Springboard.
Oh, straight. Ow! To the floor.
And now that terrible error makes this a critical moment in the match. Momentum going back to Psycho Sally's corner.
Could be a chance for Psycho Sally to change the complexion of this match.
Shit.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, check this out. What a DDT. Good night.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, and Sally is keeping the match at her pace.
Yeah.
Looks like there's nothing there that could stop her. A running hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out. And Blair evades that. Running drop kick. What a response from Sally.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Uh-oh. She manages to get a
tight spot for
fighting their way out of this position.
Elbows to the temple.
Slam!
What impact. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Damn it.
Insulting. Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire.
No way.
Oh, God! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack.
Whoa! Oh, the high
risk. Okay, fuck off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to
look for the victory here. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Come on.
Getting launched. Just driven into the mat.
Wow. The springboard attack fails to land.
Right suplex.
Is it enough? The cover.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty. Davenport with a big time move. Cover. Two. And
fuck.
It's finally over.
Damn it. Hold on.
A real bump.
Two.
No.
What a kick.
Damn it.
I don't believe it.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense can get.
No.
One. Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Ow.
Stalking a downed opponent. Ow. A vicious boot.
Ow.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Boom.
Strong Irish whip.
Uh-oh. Shit.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake.
Let's go.
Down, rolls through, shoulders down.
Red.
Oh, this has got to be it.
Fucking shit!
Here is your winner, Daigo Sally.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match. There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you've got to be on your toes at all times.
Yeah. I did it.
Danny, did you see my match? I won!
Congratulations! Man, you look wiped, though. You feeling okay?
Honestly, I'm freaking gassed. Like, I've been doing a ton of cardio, but as soon as I stepped through the ropes, I was washed. Could you tell me my match?
I wonder...
You wonder what? Come on, Fanny. Tell me.
Remember what I said about your opponent not liking big, cheerful personalities like ours?
Yeah?
Uh-oh.
Rumor has it that in the past, she's done things like swap out a girl's energy bar when she doesn't like her. Give her a placebo instead of protein. I'm talking sabotage.
Sabotage?
That's right, Sally.
Do you know what this means?
You're gonna have to take revenge.
It means Blair respected my ability so much that she had to cheat to try and beat me. That is so cool!
What?
I've got Roxanne Perez next. Do you think she's a cheater too? I'm gonna go ask her.
Sally, I don't think...
Thanks, Fanny. Talk to you later.
I regret this. Poor Sally. Hotstead has a cheerful personality. Hotstead.
A self-proclaimed prodigy. Well, it's time to prove it tonight. And from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future.
All right, here we go.
Sally undoubtedly looking to create a little early momentum. Great quickness.
Who's Roxanne Perez? I got it.
Great combination and an easy kick out.
Maybe a little too early for such an attempt.
Uh-oh. Flips the lever, shoulders down.
Damn it.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Whoa! That was
ooh.
Nice.
Nasty kick to the face.
Uh-oh.
A neck breaker.
Shit. Shit.
But to the punch.
Oh my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Okay.
Oh, step up Inzaghi. Oh god, man. Look at this. Oh, just completely off target there.
A brutal impact after taking a gigantic gamble like that.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Thinking about a rolling pin, watch this.
Oh, wow. Hook of the leg, shoulders down.
And the ref stops Damn. The count.
Shit.
Made her pay for her mistake. Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. You have to admit, that was a smart bit of offense, cutting their opponent down to size like that.
There we go.
She's taking some big hits here.
Yeah, come on, Roxy.
Sally reminding her opponent she's not someone to take lightly.
Oh! Boom! What a response from Sally. Beautiful O'Connor roll.
Whoa!
I think it's over.
It's not in right. It's not in right.
Done yet. She's still in this one.
My leg!
Outside, this could be good.
Yikes.
Oh Jesus!
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Roxanne
Perez.
That's not good.
Sally felt the full force of that one.
You gotta be kidding me! What just happened?
I don't know.
I kicked out.
Just blew the roof off this arena,
and that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Got their opponent set up.
Go from behind.
No.
That'll give you some whiplash.
Where are you going?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Oh, my God. Big miss right there. Oh, God.
That sucked.
Head scissors DDT.
Into a monkey flip.
Turnbuckle.
turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright. Boom, right in the chest and the knee. Things not going how she'd like. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Boom, what impact. Anything Perez is trying is being suppressed. This is where Roxanne will be tested.
Get
Perez caught by surprise.
Momentum going back to Psycho Sally's corner.
Could be a chance for Psycho Sally to change the complexion of this match.
I have a finisher.
This is making me nervous.
Oh, Jesus.
She throws her back in. And Roxanne being aligned into position.
Oh, shit. She dodged.
She flips it back on her. She's going to try it.
Small fight.
Elbows to the face.
Elbows to the temple.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. And Perez saw that each shot landing with a little bit more venom. Able to reverse. Oof. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
That whole thing sucks for me. Well, she has a finish.
Roxanne heading up high. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Up high.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Fuck, that's a rope.
There's her down for the
no,
he
don't die.
Kick it out before the count.
This battle rages on.
Oh, ouch. Strong kick.
My goodness. Roxanne escapes the attack.
Shit.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Shit. That's a pop rocks.
Roxanne Perez.
That's a rope break.
Roxanne can taste victory now.
No, she's still
promised.
Deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that? That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
I thought I was it.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh my God.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
How did I do that?
Right now,
boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Perez pausing to soak up the adulation. Oh, catches it, shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
She is queuing it up again.
Spanish
fly. Are you kidding me? Sally gets the win.
Oh my God.
Simply came up short this time around.
I was like,
she put everything she had into this match. Unfortunately,
I did not think I could kick out of that. Holy shit. Who's next? Carly Prime.
Carly, it's been a minute. What's going on, girl?
I'm doing good, but not half as good as you. You're on a tear, Sally.
Two matches isn't exactly Taker's WrestleMania streak, but I've been feeling pretty damn good about myself. You know, every veteran I get in there with gives me a little hazing, but I still managed to win.
Hazing? What kind of hazing?
Well, Blair engaged in energy bar sabotage, and I'm pretty sure Roxanne Perez loaded up my backpack with rocks when I wasn't looking. Only found them there after I beat her. My back was shot from my mess.
Did you not look in your exceptionally heavy bag?
I was in the zone.
Look, that doesn't sound very much like Roxanne to me. But I did notice Fanny hanging out awful close to your locker while you were in catering. You sure it wasn't her?
No way! Fanny and I are like two peas in a pod. We're both excited and so positive. People like us stick together.
Do they? Maybe how much you're alike is the problem, Sally. Fanny might feel threatened.
Wow. No way. That's amazing!
No, it's not amazing. Fanny? Got some shit to say?
Hello, Fanny!
Sally! Huge congrats on your win over Roxanne.
Thanks, Fanny. Seriously, I owe a ton of my success to you.
What do you mean?
The candy bars. The rocks in my backpack. That was all you.
How dare you accuse me of such a thing? I'm Fanny. I'm the good guy around here.
What, Fanny? You really are. You piled on the adversity. Sugar coma, burning quads. I can't even imagine what's next. You're so much the good guy. You prepared me to overcome it all.
No! Ugh! I wasn't helping you! You weren't supposed to overcome, you were supposed to lose! There's only room for one charmingly enthusiastic ingenue in NXT, and that's me!
Oh, wow. Do you know what this means?
It means we're going to have a damn match.
I mean, yeah. But also... Oh my goodness! I'm in my very first feud!
We are not in a feud.
We totally are. You're my nemesis.
No, I'm not.
This is so cool. When do we fight?
Whatever. I'll see you out there.
Who's next? We gotta fight Fanny.
It's Psycho Sally, the maven of mayhem and madness.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada. Psycho Sally!
It's time to get psycho, Corey.
I wish. For a person who calls herself psycho, Sally had better find that edge, or her opponent tonight is going to send her right back to the asylum.
Super fan turned superstar. It's Meili Fan. Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
All right.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Fanny, thank you for giving me my first feud.
It's
time for you to die.
Energy as the passionate newcomer takes on this spirited veteran.
Yeah.
I heard there's been some backstage jealousy between these two, and Meili is determined to prove there's only room for one eager achiever in the WWE ring.
She better be careful what she wishes for. Psycho Sally's put together two strong performances. She might be stealing Fanny's identity, but she has the moves to back it up.
Super kick! Response from Sally. Gets reversed.
Shoulders down.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Fantastic.
Go that way. Damn it.
Running Hurricane Rana. It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
There we go.
Right on the money.
Let's go.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, solid form. And Sally is keeping the match at her pace.
Mailey needs to figure things out.
Bill the ref. You know, Mr. Referee. You need to get out of my way. First.
Lift off. Oh, right to the face.
Damn. She's crumbled.
To a monkey flip.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, that's Psycho Sally putting her in-ring acumen to good use.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
God damn it.
Boom.
Come on. Sit.
Oof, point of the elbow counters that.
Boom! She will wisely return to the ring now.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Mei Li isn't being given any room to recover.
This is where Mei Li will be tested.
Double stomp to the legs. To the outside.
This could get wild.
That way.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
You can tell she wants
get
to
your enemies. Ass up.
Sky high.
To show you how much speed kills.
And Sally is keeping the match at her pace.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Wow.
Oh!
I got her. No. Bad.
Foot meet face. Mei Li doesn't look like she has any fight left in her. Grabs a hold of Fanny.
Spanish fly, it's over.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
2, 3.
And that'll about do it, folks. Here is your winner, Psycho Sally. Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that. I don't think Fanny would even ask for her own autograph after that loss. It certainly wasn't the signature victory Mei Li fan was hoping for.
All right. At the end of that story. Hey, story complete. Oh, it's you. That'll be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!